Connor's in there. The field seems to have been cast with high-level Enochian magic.
But this cannot go on.
Let's go.
What are you doing?
Now that I'm here, I understand.
It's just as Cliff said! We can't save Kanna! Not anymore! When she wakes, she will destroy the world! It is your fate to use that sword to cut down my daughter! To kill her!
As her father, I cannot allow that to happen.
The curse.
Damn! The grip of murder is such a pain in the ass to undo.
You wanted this.
It's my atonement. Now, for Kanna, and the rest.